this is the town that hermit supposedly lives in.
Does anybody think it's odd that a hermit would live in a town?
Well, I'd stop and ask someone for you, but they don't look too friendly. Think I'm gonna set her down somewhere a little quiet. I'll tell you what, this place looks like it might be more your kind of scene. We'll meet up with you when you find the hermit.
Alright. Make me do all the grunt work, I see how it is. Quickly too. Pretty wide variety. Is this anything? Move it, push it. Yeah, cool. So there has to be something that these holes in the wall do. Looks like I can go down here too. What's this?
Up high.
I don't know what that is. Maybe I'll find out later.
Undead Skylander to unlock. You need an undead Skylander to unlock this.
No chain, no gain. Stopping by my old office.
I don't even know what Skystones is. That's right, I don't. What is a Skystones?
It's crush hour!
Sounds like it's gonna be like some sort of like
can't stop now.
Checkers-based minigame or something. I have no idea, though. Alright. Hat I have on right now makes me go faster. This guy's already slow enough as it is. That's with plus 2 speed.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
And these giants seem way overpowered. You're still not dead? Come on.
Life spell book.
Oh. hope I get there first. And since you're not moving, I guess I will get up there first. Tree Rex's charge is pretty good.
Ha! I beat you here! And I already you didn't even move. Grotto. Check this place out. Maybe there's some kind of power.
It's Flip Tricks Grotto. Get it right. How do I get over there? What? Oh, I probably need to move. Block over there. Yeah. There we go. Alright. Yeah, those squirrels are usually pretty stupid, so. Is there something down here? Cool. I don't know if that's the exit to this area or the way I'm
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this
zone. That's not where I want you to go. Can I get that? Can I go in this hole now? Decided if I should try to level up everybody equally, or if I should focus on one more. Since I'm on medium difficulty, I don't think it'll matter much. I don't foresee myself dying much. I guess if I do die, I have quite a few level 10s from the first game. Let's go across this bridge. See what's over here.
Ambush.
Silent but deadly.
Oh, it's stealth elf. This is a joke. Way too easy.
Ambush.
Can I break this, or what is that? Maybe I need a bomb. Pretty long secret area. See if this works. Nope. It didn't. Maybe it has something to do with that floaty ball thing over there. Those down there? Did that open up? Alright, cool. Alright, what about this door? This looks complicated. They got it. Yeah. I remember some of those actually got pretty difficult in the first game. Is there anything else over here, or is this it? Why are these bridges even here if they don't do anything? Coins. I think that's where I actually came from. Yeah, that was wrong. Just try not to miss anything. Alright, what's this do? Wow. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna switch to that. These hats look so stupid on the Skylanders. Right, back in Fliptrix Grotto. Back to where we're supposed to be going.
Well, well, look at what we- we have here? A Skylander? Huh? You lost us something? Wrong answer, pal!
I didn't even have time to answer.
And you're in Brockstown now! Boys! Give this Skylander a warm welcome!
Shouldn't mess with the giants. Nothing on me. I actually don't want to be leveling up Tree Rex. Switch back to Crusher.
It's crush hour.
Oh, nice. You can hit the archers up top.
Think you can beat Brock that easy?
Yeah, hop down here, we'll see.
Brock's holding all the cards, and Brock knows who you're looking for. If you want that crazy old hermit, come get him.
Nah, come